we are following some breaking news from overnight as police are investigating a shooting on the city's northeast side. Officers say a man was shot several times when knocking on a door on East 34th Street and Schofield Avenue.
Right now, police have not shared any information on potential suspects or what led up to the shooting. We do know the man was taken to the hospital for his injuries, and we understand he is in critical condition.
Also,